I met Erhan in one of the kindergartens built by Novak Djokovic Foundation. It was his first week ever in a preschool. He was sitting in a corner playing. He was alone there and I came up to him. I asked him what his favorite book is. He just looked at me. I asked him again and then he said, "What is a book?" As much as this experience started me, it made me more determined to help children have access to the benefits of early childhood development, regardless of a social and economical status of their parents. But it is not only about building kindergartens. We should make sure that every child, particularly those coming from poor families, gets access to quality education early in their lives. We should make sure that every teacher is well trained and give them a good education. We want to reach these goals in Serbia and beyond, working together with the World Bank.
Dobar!
Game 7 by Djokovic.
Najbolji!